for Ashley. We know where she's at. And you're my fellow gamers. Hello, welcome back to the game here. We're going into the freezer and dissection. What? Can't go that way either. Why do I have a feeling I'm about to have the worst time? Is it because I am? Oh no. Oh no! Oh, that's what I was forgetting. Procedure to the next page. 203. So I need to go to the dissection, freezer, and the incubation lab. And I have a feeling this triggers something I don't want to do. I hear it. Oh, I see what I need to do. I think, anyway. What? I just saw it. Wow, I hit it twice, too many. Thank you. I don't know what I did, but I did it right. I hate my life. Oh, I thought that other door immediately opened.
What kind of experiments are they doing here?
We've seen those bugs 100 times, though. Definitely. A biosensor scope. I was confirmed the parasites behave like vital. Oh, yeah. I wasn't ready for that. Okay. There's still 2 treasures. I'm not concerned about treasures. Alright, I know. I need to go to freezer next? Yes, I'm going to freezer. No power.
Gotta switch the power over.
I don't know where the power is, though. Thank you. break. I have to find the scope. Are you serious? Oh!
Shit, again?
What? Did I just kill it? I did not kill it. Alright. We are coming back this way eventually. I need to go this way. Lock. I wish I just locked it immediately behind me. Dang it. Okay, game. Oh no. That's the level 3 door? Oh, it's four of them. Great. Great. We do have the heavy grenade. There's a shortcut. We'll make you the pistols. Cover one of the bodies and a tool left inside. So one of them has what we need. Alright. Huh, do we have a weapon that can use this? Huh? Why did you not? Because I used the wrong scope. We know how this is gonna work. I'm gonna go through here and they're gonna awaken. What? Oh.
Need a wrench to get this open.
A wrench? That really puts a wrench in things. Okay, so I need level 3. I don't remember where level 3 was. Incubation lab. Do we know where the incubation lab is? I'm confused. Hold on. Because what we need is in here. But all. Well, no, that's not easy either. Okay, so let's go back upstairs. Because we know we're gonna have a bad time. I wonder if the power thing has anything to do with this. Where are you? Ah! The only problem is, I'm down to, like, no ammo. My only concern at the moment that I use so much rifle ammo. Something in there. I'm gonna turn the power back on. I wonder if that's actually what I needed to do. Cause it turns on some things, it turns off some things. This door opens now. Okay, not what I thought that was going to be. Not what I'm looking for. I need to go. Okay, that's big. Not what I need either, but we'll take it. Oh, I still have it. Okay, I get what I need to do. I'm dumb. I don't have a level 3 card yet. I haven't upgraded level 1. Wait. I got the level 1 card from that thing. I had to get the level 2 card to upgrade. That's where they attacked me the next time. And then, you're probably still alive. Okay, we gotta play this game again. Alright, so this brings power that way. Wait. Why do you get the center one? No, I need them all. Okay. Probably in here. That's an MP5. Why is there an MP5? What do you... scope can't be mounted on top. Wait, can you... okay. But I got a feeling you replaced the MP finally. Okay, so that way it goes back down to systems. That would go back to... So this goes back downstairs. We need to go down here. We don't have a wrench yet. Wait. What did the thing say the tool? I think I know what to do. It's kind of weird. That one. Didn't reload. Oh no. I screwed this fight up completely. I need to move you to here. Are you freaking kidding me, the bullet?
Present for you.
You know, those times where you just say, screw it, I'm making everything work? I just did it. I don't have any more freaking grenades. Alright. Yours is in the center. So if I do this... Wait! I did hear me. Oh, what? Cover window. Eat the egg. Use wrench. Use override card. Alright. Why? Oh, you're freaking kidding me. Oh. Guys, I have 1,000 IQ plays. It is dumb. Where do I need to go at this point? I can go back. There's nothing upstairs at this point that needs me. Ow. Close the gate! Close the gate! That actually kind of worked, and I'm kind of disappointed that pansy tactics worked.
Ashley.
Because that would fix it that quickly.
You're gonna be okay.
Questions are you? Man, I freaking hate those things, and I forgot they existed. 48 minutes for an episode, though, chapter, it's kind of weird. Let's save right there. Now, this is what the weird part is. We do have the assault rifle. We just got the MP5. So I think it's not the end of the TMP, but next time on Resident Evil 4, we have more Ashley escorting. I'll see you then.